Nidia Flores was in trouble, and she knew it. It wasn't just the drugs that were being attacked. It was the money, la bronca. Money that was supposed to have gone to our investors in Mexico, and never made it.
What are you gonna do?
No excuses, no rationalizations, no nothing. Nidia knew she had to find the solution, before the solution found her.